you'll see that at this end, at the top, it's pretty close. This is what we're trying to cut. At the bottom, as we move down, and as the van widens in the middle, it gets much wider. So what I've done is I've set my scribing tool to the widest part, and then I come up to the top. And the critical thing about scribing is that you always keep the points at perpendicular to the place you're trying to scribe to.